Sunnah. The first one is that get a clay, put on the table, then get one pitcher of water that will serve as your molder. Then get this clay, mold into a face of a man. Mold it into one beautiful mask of a smiling person. The most important thing is the smile, because that is the essence of a bakod mascara. Get that mask and let it be dry under the sun. Then, as soon as the mask dries or the clay dries, get that one and put again on the table and put a wax. After applying the wax, get a fiber and put it on the clay and prepare the three main chemicals. The first one is the styrene, followed by the hardener, and of course the wastes. Mix well, because that will serve as your chemical to put on the fiber. And as soon you complete putting all the fibers in the mask, get some portion of these chemicals and put on the fiber, and then you will see the beauty, because the powder will melt based on the mold you made. You will see the beauty of one beautiful smiling mask. Then, after applying the chemicals, get the mask and put it again under the sun. Then, if you see this mask already dried, slowly get the mask, and you will see the form of this mask. And then, that mask will serve as your mother mask. Get that mask and let it be cleaned through washing of water. After that, clean it, dry, then that's the time to add on the paint. Get the top dust and sprinkle it over the mask.
Those are the 7 steps of having one.